Let's see the modes of transportation in an ancient time. First, roadways. Second, waterways. Third, railways. Fourth, airways. Roadways. In roadways, people used to go by walking, use of domestic animals. Then they invented wheel. From the wheel, bullock cart and carriages. Waterways. In waterways, people used to go by raft, boat, then ship. In railways, people used to go by locomotive trains. In airways, first people used to travel by hot air balloon, then airplanes. Now let's see the water transportation in an ancient time. First is raft. Raft is made by joining many logs of wood. It was used for travel and fishing. Can dug out canoeing. It is made up of hollow tree trunk. It was used for fishing and travel. Next is reed boat. It is made from stems of papyrus reed tree. It is used for fishing and travel. Next is the coracles. It is small round boat made from oven wood. It is used for fishing and travel. After the boat, our ancestor discovered sailing ships like Viking longship, Chinese junkship, Roman trimaries, Greek trimaries. These ships were used for battles and war. Thank you.